What's up guys, it's me Ubaid and you are watching Tech Expode. I'm back with a brand new video and today in this video I will give you a complete review of HP Tango X. Well, for going further, if you are new to my channel then please subscribe my channel for more and click the bell icon for more latest videos. So let's get started. The HP Tango X writes the book on bookshelf printers. Printer design has been stuck in 90s. This mobile first printers aim to change that. Grab a pencil and pad or a stylus and tablet, now sketch a printer for me. They pretty much all look like all sharp edges and bulky cheap looking plastic. Some are bigger like file boxes, some are smaller like shoe boxes. With few exceptions, printer design feels like it been stuck in 90s. Even the pair of inexpensive consumer laser printers that helped me get over my printer phobia are massive black and grey plastic boxes that don't look like they belong anywhere outside of an office cubicle. HP's new Tango X printer is different enough to draw me in for a closer look, despite my antipath for inkjet printers in general. It's a compact printer, about 15x8x3 inches, in matte white plastic with some glossy grey accents, with its rounded corners and minimalist controls. It's clearly made for a casual at-home use. The biggest break from the tradition in the Tango is its woven fabric cover, which wraps around the outside of printer like a book jacket. In fact, HP takes great pains to promote the Tango X as a printer that can sit unobtrusively on a bookshelf, with the cover acting as very book-like camouflage. When you are ready to print, just pull the cover open, flip up the paper holder and it's good to go. The Tango by itself is $150 in the US and $199 with the cover, which is available in several color options. It's an interesting idea and HP claims you can save 50% off the regular Alecart price of ink. But you have to be okay with the company remotely monitoring your ink usage. If you don't printing anything at all, subscribers are still paying a minimum of $2.99 per month. The program counts color and black and white print jobs the same. But instant ink make me wary of misprints, draft and test prints, all of which would count against your monthly total. One nice bonus is that photos on paper 5x7 or smaller and printed from your phone don't count against your monthly page limit. Mobile first. While it does not explicitly call this a mobile first printer, the Tango is clearly designed with the modern smartphone user in the mind. I find most of my printing originates on a phone now, rather than a laptop or desktop. And even the box for the Tango shows someone printing from their phone. HP is insistent that you use the HP Smart Printing app, which is available for iOS and Android. It's required for initial setup, and HP at least make it sound like you need its proprietary software for any additional devices, such as PC you want to print from. But I was able to print from the Windows 10 printer menu and Google Cloud Print, all without installing any special software. While this is not a comprehensive printer review, I found the Tango X painless to set up, and in my initial use free from the frustrating errors that plagued many inexpensive inkjet printers. Black and white print quality was crisp, photo printing on 5x7 photo paper was very good. That's one area where inkjet printers still beat lasers, which are not well suited for the photo printing. Thanks for watching, hit like if you enjoy this video and subscribe so you don't miss the next one. Peace out.